Imagine you're creating a retail app that sells electronics. You'll first create a list view that shows all the products, and then a detailed view that shows more information about each product. There's a one-to-one relationship between each product in the list view that shows the name, image, and price, and the detailed view of the product where you show more information such as multiple images, description, manufacturer, dimensions, weight, and so on. In a relational database, you might have a table called products, and each row in the table would contain enough information to populate the list view. Then you'll have another table called product details that contains more information used to populate the detailed view. In Redis, similar to a relational database, you can create a collection called products and another collection called product details. Here, I've imported the Redis OHM library, and I'm modeling the products collection with fields like name, image, and price, meant for the product list view. I also have a product details collection with product ID, description, manufacturer, dimensions, weight, and a list of images. With Redis OHM, we can index it like this. And here's how you can query the list view. Lastly, here's how you query the detailed view. But you can improve this by simply embedding the product details within the products collection. Then when you query, you only query for the fields you need for a particular view. This way you can easily keep all your data in one place. This is called the embedded pattern. Here are the new models using the embedded pattern. Here's how we can index it, and here's how we can query the list view. Note that we're returning three fields, name, image, and price. Lastly, here's how we can query the detail view. Looking at our database in Redis Insight, what you get when you use the embedded pattern is all of your data in one place, so we have our details embedded within the product collection.